Guys, within 1 second, you can replace Sky with Luminar 4.2. Yes, with the latest update, they have got some bunch of artificial intelligence tools that you can use and make your workflow a lot easier and most importantly, very quick. Luminar 4.2, it's very affordable as well, and instead of using Photoshop or Lightroom to actually do some stuff like replace Sky, imagine you have gone outside and there's some really nice scene out there and you are trying to capture, but then you look at the sky and think that wish you had some really nice sky, wish you had that blue sky, dramatic sky, or even if the sun is setting down and wish you had that dramatic sky to make your picture really enchanted or really nice, right? So I am sure that you might have gone through that situation a lot of times, but then what you do is, of course, you have got gone to the location and then taken the picture and open it in Adobe Photoshop or even Lightroom and try to use like dehaze tools, or sometimes use the clarity, or sometimes use the gradient tool and do whatnot to get that nice looking sky. Now with Luminar 4.2, within 1 second, with just one click, you can replace any sky you want, whatever the scene is, and it does so perfect. I'm really impressed with that. With a lot of images that I tried, it works really well. There is not just sky replacement tool, there is also object replacement. You can place any object like PNG files. If you have got some images and you want to make some composite images, you can just do that very easily. And also there is portrait enhancer, and also there is bunch of different artificial intelligence tool to make your life easier and workflow very easy. So that's the bottom line I can say, make your workflow a lot quicker and a lot easier. So guys, in this video I'm going to demonstrate you with a picture that I've got here, a very dull looking sky, but then I think the scene is really nice out there, but then if you look at this sky, it's very boring and dull, and with just one click in Luminar 4.2, I'll be able to make that scene very nice. It just doesn't replace the sky, but it also relights the scene so that it looks really original. So looking original is the key factor here, because a lot of time if you just replace the sky and the entire scene remains as it is, it just looks fake and doesn't look original at all. With Luminar 4.2, it's very easy and it looks very original, as you will see right now. Let's look at it then. Okay guys, as you are seeing, this is the Luminar 4.2 interface, and here you can see on the right side there are a bunch of tools you can use and do the work very fast and very easily as well. So as you can see, you can pretty much read it yourself. It's like a do it yourself guide. So there are very nice tools, as you can see with the smiley mark here, so it enhances the portrait. So related to portrait, you have got everything you need to change, and there is this palette tool here, color palette. You can be creative with a lot of styles available. There's also light, like basic enhancement tools are available here, and there is also pro mode with bunch of split toning, like you can add photo filters, color enhance, dodge and burn, and all the customization that you want to do, you can do it right over here. Okay, so this video is all about replacing sky with just one click, right? As you will see here, click on the creative, I click on the AI sky replacement. So as you can see, before I do anything, this is the original raw image. I have not done anything to this. So this is the image. As you can see, the sky is very boring sort of. And now just look at this one, sky selection on the right side, right panel. Click on this one. What I'll do is add, let's say, blue sky 2. Ready for it? Boom, there you go, magic. It's just fast, so fast, as you can see it for yourself, right? So another interesting thing here is, as you can see, with a lot of complicated tree branches here, it does its job really well, even separating the flowers, and it just doesn't hamper the image at all. So that's the beauty of using artificial intelligence. As I told you, it also relights the scene. I'll just show you with different sky here quickly, so that you get the actual idea. So again, I click on this one. Let's add some sunset over here, sunset 3. Boom, there you go. It actually relit the scene, entire scene, making it as if it was setting down, sun was setting down, right? There is horizon blending, there is horizon position, relight scene, sky global, advanced setting. You can actually paint the mask just wherever you want sky, you can actually insert. So a lot of things that you can do it right over here. So I'll make a separate tutorial. If you want, hit that like button. And there's also a bunch of things that you can add. Let's say we will add this blue sky 5. Boom, there you go. So before image, click on this one. This was the before and this is the after image with just one click, remember. So let me add starry night. Let's make it a night, right? So boom, there you go. With just one click, it's night, pitch dark night. So another interesting thing, quickly I'll show you. Let me add this blue sky too here for this particular image. What we will do is, let's go to this light panel here. There is AI enhance, right? Just I'll click on this one, and as you can see, there is a bit dull over here, right? So with AI accent, it decides itself, it looks at scene, calculates and does everything for you. Just wait for this one. As you are seeing, as I increase the AI accent, boom, there you have the perfect image. I mean, it's just incredible how it works and makes your life a lot easier. So that's the magic you are getting here. This is the before, this is the after image. As you saw it for yourself, it's very quick. So if you haven't yet bought this software, I highly recommend you do that. The link is in the description section of this video. Click on that and you'll get the discount as well. If you use the name given in the description section, use the coupon code and you'll get the discount as well. So guys, I think it's really nice. If you're using this one, you'll be very, very happy with the way this works. And there are a lot of stuff you can actually do it here. So that will be another video with full tutorial. So if you like this video, hit that like button, share it with your friends so that they will also know how to replace the sky very, very easily. So this is 2020 and the sky replacement is very easier than ever before. Alright guys, I'll see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.